team, the Sask Party, the whole, my whole campaign team, you know, they deserve a lot of thanks. They were unbelievable. And my campaign manager, took off basically his winter to help me. You know, otherwise, he would have been in Arizona. All him, you know, a debt of gratitude. So it's been good. He's been doing so well for the last 8 years. Just want to make sure that I contribute to that. I spent a lot of my working years working in Alberta because there wasn't opportunities here. And I just want to make sure there's opportunities, you know, for all our children, for our grandchildren, for years to come.